about field work in the USA. This is the picture taken when I cooked curry and rice for a host family to explain a Japanese taste. I also cooked okonomiyaki and ankoro mochi. That is a dumpling with red bean paste. I brought most ingredients myself. And I practiced cooking in Japan before I went to the field work. In America, I could cook curry much better than ever. Above all, I was very glad to be able to have a nice time full of smiles with the host family. From this experience, I learned that good preparation is necessary to succeed. This is the picture taken with Eri, a student at Clark College. On the first day we met, she kindly helped me when I was in trouble at the transit bus stop. After that, almost every morning, we talked a lot on the bus. We talked about our hobbies, music, our dreams, Japanese culture, families, and so on. She worked hard on her study and hobby. I was so impressed with her enthusiastic attitude. I was able to have a tight relationship with Eri. It was good that I was able to have an encounter with her. From this experience, getting acquainted with people is very important. These pictures are my host sister and host brothers. I like drawing pictures. So on the last day, I gave them the illustrations of Japanese animation and game characters in order to show my appreciation. Actually, my host family is Filipino, so I could understand the USA is a multicultural and multi-ethnic country. I found that learning English and local language is important to communicate each other. That's all for today. Thank you for listening.